We're going to be running what's called a beach sprint, start and finish. You can see the flags over here, the checkered flags. One athlete from each crew will stand behind those checkered flags.